long last, I got my back to normal. So this is like part B. A whole section of video didn't work, so I had to start with them from the beginning. They were almost ready to get married. So here we go. You're hungry. Now I hope I remember how to play. Come on, you can come and get some food. I'm not stopping you. Food, meat and cheese platter. I don't think that this date's going to work out. It would be nice if it did, because I've only got $19. Joke. Why are you in on our date? Have both seems okay. Oh, another joke about politicians. Some of her relatives are politicians. Now, deep conversation or deep thoughts, deep conversation. Go away, mate, you're in my screen. Go away, mate. See, you're confusing me. Silver. Okay. I'm going to take her home and he can go as well. What do you get for a silver? And Ignaccio. I hope he didn't just look like a white-haired version of Will or any of my other timeless. Items removed. First kiss. Let's see if that works.
Good luck.
are you ringing for? Hang up. Asked to be boyfriend? Or is he already? I did it before, but I lost half my video, so I don't know where they're up to. So, your boyfriend? It would be better if Ignaccio did that, but anyway. Hold hands. I don't think these screenshots work out on my... Oh no, don't say that. Oh. Because the last time it worked out... how do we get... Is there such a thing as... Wait on. Shift, add to family. See if that works out. Didn't work. It says he's added to the family, modifying Cass, marriage, no, don't do that. What else can we do? Call him over. He's blushing. How can we do this? Wonderful. I don't know. I'm sure there's nothing wrong with his anything to do with that, so that's sim commands, modifying Cass. That's all I can think of. It's only him. So that's not what I want. So I've seen in lots of videos where after they... I think it's in... oh, good, he's in the household now. That's what I wanted. How about, wait on, you propose to her. Because because I'm thinking you're upset at her proposing to you. So, elope immediately. You've got no money, you can't have a wedding. At least you're near the fire. Take that one just in case. Oh no! Look at her pimples. I think I can solve that. Okay, just yes, you both like photography. Now, what do we do? You're married now, so let's have a look. Captivating. I didn't know she was captivating. Unemployed. Sweetheart, spouse. Perceived as basic looking. Before it said like unattractive. Maybe because of her pimples. So. Well, not that. Got a picture of a cake. It really happened. I got married. It still doesn't feel real at all. Just married. Engaged. Near a captivating sim. This sim is extremely interesting. Is that all? I hope I can be heard. That will mean everything's fixed up now. Maybe I won't do a long one, long video. They haven't got anything. Has he got anything in his inventory? His guitar. Put your guitar there. hers certificate of marriage. Okay, doesn't fit there. $80. Thank you for calling me, William, he's saying. Uh-oh, someone's hysterical. Remember when William died from being hysterical? Anything happening here? Water? I think there's nothing in the vault. Yeah, it's clear. But I'll go to Timeless's house. I have to be with him. Go to manage worlds, is that correct? Because I was so worried about getting these videos correct, I'm sort of a bit like I don't really know what to do. So you're going to give your cousin, or whatever she is, Venus. What is she to Timeless? I don't know. Wish they would just say cousin. Timeless vet practice? Is that where I am? No, no. Unlock and open. And you're going to give your cousins a big wedding present. How much have we got? 14,000. 14,000. Okay. Don't try for a baby. Take money from the vault. We're done. 20,000. 10 each. Come on. You can afford it, Timeless. You're always getting money. Okay. Now lock the vault. Close and lock. Don't close the cat in. Blackie. What are you doing? Now, you're going to give a wedding present. Uh-oh, where is she? Oh no, Eduardo looks a bit similar. It looks like he doesn't know her. Just go there. Yeah, don't laugh. Oh, who else is at the door? Bob Pancakes. He looks different. Oh no, that's him. But why is he there? Knock on the door. Friendly, don't say hook up with him. That's not a good idea. Artistic. So what he's going to say is, I'll commission you to do art for me and I'll pay you up front. Tell your wedding story. He said, that's for your cat. Go away, Bob. What are you doing? Where are you getting all the rubbish from? I don't get it. Yes, you've explained it now, and you understand that he's a timeless. So you're now commissioned to produce artworks. Great. Very playful. Don't kill yourself. Ask if Venus wants kids. What did she say? I didn't see that. I am open to the idea. Oh no, has he gone to sleep? How much money is the bills? Is that for his house or their house? Okay. Now, where's that wellness tree? Because Timeless is a vet. Put it back in there. And one place in the world. Where is it? Where did that tree go? I wish I didn't do that now. Oh, I lost it. No, you can go home now. It's okay. You've done a kind thing. You helped a new married couple. Makes him believe. Okay. Make Bob believe. I'm so hungry. Who said that? Was it Timeless or Ignaccio? Timeless. Okay. Have a quick meal. Have a yogurt. Oh, paused. Okay, when you finish that, you can return home. Got a little bit of energy. Let's see what you can do with that energy. No. Woo. Oh, she's upstairs. By the time he gets upstairs and asks her, he'll be tired. Never mind. It's good exercise. Likes physical intimacy. Of course. Well, we don't need to hang around to see that. Or do we check if he gets his sleep after that? Okay, they're going to the right place, at least. thing that we have to do is go to Ignaccio and actually, what happened to his house? Oh no, his little cat's here. Okay, let's see what happens here. In each household. Poor little putty cat. Tartosa. There's your girlfriend, putty cat. We'll see if the household furniture comes with him. We didn't sell it. I actually want just to get photos and then to make a video. And he's hoping everything's all right with the video. Sort of got anxious feeling him because they weren't turning out. Okay. Now, how about you, Ignaccio, call over your cat, Deloise. And you got 28,000 now. Actually, I'll try and make a proper bathroom. Now we'll put a door and we'll check out what came, if anything came from his house or not. Just use this yellow, I'm thinking. Okay. Let's put this. Cancel. Let's get this away. And we don't want that food too close to the fire. Okay, now we're putting the fireplace here. Now, have they got enough room for everything? It's really only the toilet and the bathroom, they need privacy. Okay, so let's check. Did anything come from their house? I think it did. Yeah, I think that was his bed. They only need one bed. What is that? Let's put it in front of this chair. Oh, good. They didn't have to buy a easel. He probably had kitchen things in his thing as well. Yeah, there's a microwave. There's a sink. Where can I fit it though? Let's give them a bedroom somewhere to do with this. We'll have to make it a bit separate. So let's see, how will we do this? Like a hallway. Let's copy this slide. What else do they need in the bedroom? Maybe she could. Oh no, no. So, like, that's one big lounge room. No, you can't do that. Doesn't work. How can I attach this to that? Just a door size hallway? Does that work? Nothing's happening. I want to build up a. It's not acting like I'm confused again. Now let's put a door there as well. Oh. Why don't won't you go? We'll put it here. Now, I just watched James's latest video, and he made a real tree house that you could live in, and he said the steps of how to do things, but like One item moved. That's a proper room, isn't it? Put it down again. Is that going to work? Looks a bit weird. I think it's going to work. Is there any sort of mats in here? Let's give them this and put the coffee on there. What's that? Mini fridge. Okay, now how are we going to do a kitchen? Why is it not working? Something wet, is it? Okay, so marriage certificate. Maybe they've got two marriage certificates now. This can go in their bedroom. Where is it? There. I want that one. Nope. Dark green, dark green. Where are you? Nope. Is that it? I think that's it. Can put this in your bedroom, it's fine. Ignacio will appreciate that you earn money. She can put that in her in. What's that? Podium of truth. That can stay there. Why won't that work? Okay. I actually want to get this in a better spot. No, that's the front door, isn't it? Is there anywhere else this can go? What's there? It's not that easy with a dome house, but put there for the moment. Why won't you go there? Cancel. Cancel. Maybe move the TV. That's where the TV can go. Move that there. Oh, they're the photos. I know I'm a rubbish builder. Just go in their bedroom, like as if a midnight snack. So, yes, the lounge chair is now in front. What's that? The bin. It can go there. That's a sort of a weird little kitchen. Now I can put bar stools. Have I got any in here? These. I think I just saw what they got for their date, this. They can have a little television in their bedroom. That's no big deal. Come on, let me do things. Music, TV, and a lounge to watch. It's a bit big, is it? Maybe this can go there. What's going on? Why can't it fit anywhere? Maybe because of that, yeah. And what's that? Oh, the mega thing. Let's turn it sideways. Want to copy this. Shift. Turn around. T. Shift. And for the floor. No. Let's just see what colors they have here. Shift. Now let's see roof. It's a crazy block of land, but anyway, it's crazy, crazy looking. Let's give another little thingy for the cats. Anything else for the cats? Give this for the cats. Hot chocolate kit, does it work? Okay, let's see if it works. Maybe a mirror. Maybe a nice picture. They don't need that. They don't need that. They don't need that. They don't need that. Okay. I'm almost ready to quit. I just want to test everything out. Now go in here and sit there. Make arrangement. Wedding bouquet. Just keep it for yourself. $3.95. Doesn't matter, it's a present for you. Don't be hysterical. Why can't this be mopped up? Where's Benko? He's asleep on the chair. She's asleep on the chair. Good idea. Timeless asked you to do that, so you're going to do it. How much skill have you got? Oh, they haven't got a front door, have they? They got a back door. Now let's put the wall up and put these here. Granola, I'll just put it on the sink. Cheerful? Okay, you are. These cats are making love hearts at each other. Now, I didn't figure out how much skill Ignaccio has in painting. Oh, good. He's got the usual timeless skills. Oh. Oh. That looks like a Renaissance type painting. Let's put a frame on it and name it how do you spell Renaissance? Two N's, I, S, C? I don't know. A-N-C-E times. Okay. That's not how you spell Renaissance. I can already see. I just have to see a word to know it's spelt wrong. But I make spelling mistakes anyway. 40 because of the two cats. So they got 25,000. And when Timeless comes over, he's gonna Ignaccio will give him that painting. So that's good. Can she clean that up? No. Why can't she mop it up? Oh, here's her thing. Value 255. So where do we put it? Doesn't fit there, does it? I saw another nightstand here. Is that wrong to put that there? Was there another painting underneath? No. Can this be one back? No. No. They've got enough lights. Do they need toilet paper? Not really, but I don't usually. It's all drywall. I've got a funny feeling that it will resist painting. Is there such a blue? Is that pale blue? No, just lines. Excuse me. Yeah, that does the whole wall. Yeah, that's okay. Did I not do the floor? So let's get some tiles on the floor. No. No. That doesn't work, does it? I'll leave it. What's this again? Oh, logs. Okay. Okay, so I reckon they're quite happy with their lives, only they need a door there, don't they? Did I not move that fire? It's like blocked off from the You are married. Okay, let him get on with his painting. Okay, let's. Exit game. Save and exit. Thanks for putting up with what's been going on with my videos. So, please keep following the time traveler's journey. Ta-da for now.